Guys, yesterday, Elijah said that he saw Bigfoot, right? You were being serious, right?
Yeah.
Where did you see him?
He was in the woods over there.
All right. Well, we thought, say, it'd be pretty cool if we found Bigfoot and got him on camera.
Oh, please.
We took this as the opportunity, so we're gonna go and try to find Bigfoot.
Oi.
Where are the other guys?
I don't know.
I don't have my shoes on.
You probably started it already. But where are your shoes?
What's this to your last, Mike? There's no adventure.
We're supposed to be looking for Bigfoot.
Bigfoot's not real.
Oh yeah? Well then, what did Elijah see?
What do you mean, what did Elijah see?
Elijah said he saw Bigfoot.
Maybe he was just kidding.
This is pointless. There you are! Finally!
What's the matter?
We're here, don't worry.
We're worried that you started the search without us. If I were Bigfoot, I would be in those trees over there.
Well, can I at least show you where I saw him?
If you say so.
Okay.
That's what all Bigfoot hunters do. What? Go ahead.
1 second.
Okay, let's go, guys.
Bark. Bark.
Okay.
Where did you see it?
I think Elijah saw it over here.
Hello. Hello.
Over here.
Come on,
Victor. Wow, these people who put down these trees look a bit big now. He's everywhere.
Keep your eyes open for big footprints.
There's not much dirt here.
True. Okay. We wouldn't be able to see anything.
I saw him. I was just like walking over here.
As you do.
What?
Nothing.
I saw him run past there or something. Run into that brush bush. What? He was also kind of heading. He was kind of also heading that direction.
All right.
Yeah, I was just
looking for Bigfoot, or trying to disprove
his tracks back there.
All right.
He kind of went in there, and then.
In where?
There. I don't know how he got in there. There's some broken twigs, but it doesn't look like he actually got.
Are you sure you saw Bigfoot?
Yeah, it can't. But since he couldn't have gone through there, maybe he would have gone through.
Maybe he would have camouflaged.
Yeah.
Maybe he camouflaged.
That's acceptable.
You can look over here.
Cracks, I see.
Bugs!
Bees.
I don't like this!
Bugs, Cole,
seriously.
Some,
I saw something
over there.
Guys,
ground squirrel?
No.
Partner.
I saw one before, but.
There are lots of ground squirrels around here.
Yeah.
Ah! These bugs!
Holy cow! They actually kind of excite me now. Maybe just like we saw this.
Hey, there are lots of trees over there on the other side of the road.
Let's go this way.
Keep your eyes
what
peeled.
Is that? Look. I saw something in the ditch.
What the?
Oh, that's
is that a car? Vehicle?
Maybe a vehicle crash. It doesn't
What?
Well, not really crash, but...
Who would drive into the ditch?
Interesting.
It's right outside the house.
Parked at our property.
Typical.
Oh well, let's move on. Here are those tracks. I don't know. We made a loop.
Just keep going. Over here. Are you guys coming? Come on!
Lazy butts. Really? Was that music?
Also, guys, keep your ears peeled for howls.
You recording?
Yep, I am cool. Okay.
It's hot out here.
Hot out here. The fence is on, right? Probably not, actually. Ah! Birds.
Birds are terrible out here today.
What's that? What the heck's that? What the heck's
that? Oh, jeez, what's that?
What the?
Guys, what's that? There's something in the bush.
Okay,
It's a chicken.
Guys can't really see, but...
What is that?
Is that the neighbor?
Probably, just goofing around.
Can't get a... Look.
Hi, neighbor!
Oh, wow. I think they...
Hi, neighbor!
Hi, neighbor!
Hi, neighbor! Okay, let's keep going.
Yeah.
Let's keep searching.
Come on.
Looking. Well, you blurred it up.
Actually, maybe we should get a good look.
Ah. Yeah, let's go get a good look.
Look at that, that's creepy. It's like brownish. Oh, got it. Zoom in. Okay. What is it? I can't get a good view on it.
Come on, just go.
Ah!
Come on, man.
Come on.
Go, bro. Come on.
I need to try and get a good look at it.
Carter, what are you doing? You're crazy. Try to get that.
Okay, he's gone. Let's go. That's not your neighbor.
Did you see that?
What?
I have no idea. Let's go around.
I think we lost it.
And then...
Look at that old cool barn. It's so cool.
Let me go check on the chicks as well.
Oh, I just saw something over there.
Probably just a blur.
Blur? Jeez! I just got it on camera.
Got what?
Something. Something crazy.
You're kidding, right?
I'm not kidding. Stand back.
Where'd you see it?
Oh, jeez! What's that? What's that? Where is it?
Oh! Let's go over here.
Okay, let's go over here. Yeah,
yeah.
It's a good idea. We don't want to get eaten.
That's the neighbor.
That's one scary neighbor.
Oh, thanks. Okay.
Help!
Help! Oh, jeez! What happened? Oh, man. I think I got a pretty good shot of that. What the heck was that? Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness gracious. Oh, it's a magpie. Bugs everywhere. What was that? Oh no! Ah! Ah! Oh, still recording. Where did he go? Elijah? He's over there, laying on the ground.
How'd you get the camera?
I grabbed it out of his hand.
Is that blood on it?
Yeah. For some reason it is. I'm filming Cole.
Where is he?
Wait, he was just there.
You're kidding.
Yeah, he was just right there. Where did he go? I hear someone. This way.
Carter!
I hear him.
I hear him.
Oh my gosh. What happened? Are you okay?
He took me.
Is that blood?
Yeah.
Hey. Here, give it. Your hand.
He bit me.
Get that.
He bit me right here. And on the face.
How'd you get out?
I don't know. Look, he's right there.
I don't see him. Oh, wait. I saw someone. He's over there. Oh. What is that?
What?
That moving figure.
Liza!
Victor. Let's get out of here.
Yeah.
What is that?
Don't get a good look.
I saw the legs. Okay, let's go. Where's he going? Run! Run! We can get to the garage.
Just see him take me.
Carter.
I don't know where Elijah is. You're going in here?
If this is the last you hear of us, we're probably dead.
Yeah, dead.
We're gonna rest here.
How long have we been in here for?
I don't know, 5 years? Wait, 5 hours or 5 years?
Feels like 5 years.
Yeah.
It totally isn't. We have no idea what time is.
Oh man.
The house is just over there, but I guarantee you that thing.
If you go out there, it's probably just a man trying to scare us, you know, with that mask.
Yeah, but what if it is real Bigfoot?
Oh please. Sure looks like Bigfoot. He's like 7 feet tall.
Yeah. You gotta point on that one. And he looks muscular. Not really.
We need to get back to the house.
We're trying to get back to the house, but he's always. Ah! Oh! Ah!
Ah!
What the heck is that?
Oh, I think he's a sheep.
He's going on, no. Go, 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 go.
Jump right there. Go, go.
Okay, he's going around.
Go. Get in.
Okay.